Good morning. Today is Thursday, February 24th. My name is London Thomas. Welcome to the BMS Morning Show.
Hi, my name is Malachi. Happy birthday to Kamari Cunningham and Michaela Peebles.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Just a reminder that lollipops are on sale in the media center for $1 each or 6 lollipops for $5.
Please participate in the Media Center Bookmark Contest. Entries are available in the Media Center. The winner gets a $50 gift certificate in the Spring Book Fair. Second place gets a $25 gift certificate, and third place gets a $15 gift certificate.
On March 2nd, we have a track scrimmage at McCracken Middle School at 6 p.m.
It's time for our Black History Month fact.
Louise Armstrong. Louise Stanya Armstrong, August 4th, 1901, through July 6, 1971, nicknamed Satchimo, Satch, and Pops. He was an American trumpeter, composer, vocalist, and an actor who was among the most influential figures in jazz. His career spanned 5 decades from 1920s to the 1960s in different areas in the history of jazz.
It's time for the joke of the day.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Cash.
Cash who?
No, I prefer peanuts. Have a thoughtful Thursday. Thanks for watching.